Hey guys, what is up? And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Pokemon Go for free on your PC. So yeah. So before this video starts, I'm going to tell you guys that I'm sorry that I haven't been up for 4 or 5 days. So it's because I basically reset my whole computer and I lost everything. And I just didn't really know what to make videos on because, like, every time I try recording a game, I get like 10 FPS. So basically, I can't record any games besides Minecraft, and that's like really boring right now. Like, I know you guys don't want to watch me play Minecraft or whatever. You guys want me to still make intros, but I basically lost everything, and yeah, I'm probably never gonna make an intro again. So yeah, now what you most of you guys probably came here for, how to get Pokemon Go for free on PC. So first, what you're going to want to do is go to en.bignox.com. Basically, this is a app player for PC, so you can play Android apps and all this stuff on here. So you're just going to want to hit the download button to download this. And alright, so it's starting to download. Alright guys, so once it's just about to download, it really just gets stuck. Okay guys, so I had to stop the recording because for some reason it would not download when I was recording. So once it's got to 100% and it's done downloading, you can just go ahead and click the start button and it'll start up. Alright guys, so once you have it downloading, it will look like this. And what you're going to want to do next, go into the description and click the next link you see. So you're going to go to this website in the description and you'll get this page. So you're just going to scroll down to where it says this, and you're just going to click download Pokemon Go Android 8. You're just going to click that. And then once you download it, like, this is what you get from the download. All you want to do is drag it onto the app player. Alright guys, so once you actually drag it in here, and it literally took like 4 minutes just to that, so you guys can see that I really wanted to make this video for you guys, and like, I really want to upload to YouTube and stuff, but like, I can't do it when I'm getting 4 frames per second on my desktop. But yeah, so I don't think I'm going to be using this screen recorder anymore, but yeah, so alright guys, so once you have that set, it should like pop up with the settings menu. You just click this and you turn it on and save change. Then you're going to drag it back in there again. Drag the Pokemon APK back. You're going to click this right here. Open APK folder. Alright guys, so once you open this, it should pop up and you're just going to click it. Once you click install and it's installed, you can just click open. Alright guys, so once you've signed in and entered your birthday and all that stuff, as you can see, it says GPS in your phone. What you're going to do is click this virtual location, and basically you can just click and then escape, and then you can just restart the game. Alright guys, so as you can see, Pokemon Go is up and running but I really can't do nothing because when I record my FPS drops like crazy, so I don't even think I'll really click anything. But don't worry guys, this is still real, it's just my computer's so bad. But yeah, as you can see, I've been recording for over 26 minutes, and this is how many times I have paused it because of issues that nothing went down. I think it's amazing that I'm still doing these videos for you guys, and I really get 5 FPS, 6 FPS most of the time. But yeah, it's for you guys. But yeah, so don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video.